Big news just coming in, and it's on the nursery admissions issue. The High Court, the Delhi High Court, has vacated a stay on nursery admission. The old draw of lots is now completely valid. On the 9th of April, the 9th of April cutoff date, within 3 days, they have to decide on one school if their ward has got admission in more than one school, or their eligibility will be cancelled. I want to go straight across to headlines today's Kamaljeet Sandhu to make clear sense of what this ruling means. Kamal, go ahead, just take us through the details of this.
Well, it's been a huge issue for the past 3 months that students as well as those parents who were seeking admission in the nursery were not given relief. There has been a new point agenda, the 70-point issue,
yes,
which was based on those children who wanted to go in the neighborhood. They would be given that particular preference,
yes,
as well as those who had alumni, as well as those who had siblings in school should be given preference over others. Now, there seemed to be an issue over admissions. There was also a point of interstate point transfer. So these were the agendas which was brought to the notice of the court, and remember, it was a 4-hour long discussion, after which that stay has been vacated now. So that means that the process of admission in nursery is still very much on. The old draw of lot, as you mentioned earlier, is valid. There would be no fresh lot. The old draw of lot is valid, but clearly it also means that parents who have wards who've got admission in more than one school, which means 2 to 3 schools, they'll have to make up the mind in the next 3 days and take particular admission in that one particular school. Otherwise, the admission, if they have it in more than 2 schools, it will be null and void, and they will not be eligible for any school admission at all. So yes, as far as students are concerned, 34,000 students have got relief because of this decision.
All right, so it's relief for a lot of parents. It has, like you rightly pointed out, Kamal, led to a great deal of anxiety. So even though this is some kind of interim relief with this stay being vacated by the Delhi High Court, the legal aspect and the case itself is not completely over, is it?
Well, at this point of time, what we know is that all these cases were clubbed together, and specifically there were a lot of voices within the court, especially angry parents who were voicing their opinion, and the court also shot back, and they clearly said that we're taking this case on high priority. But remember, as far as the interstate admission point is concerned, that is still not over. That decision will be taken on the 16th of April. So yes, there could be at least 1600 students who could still be affected, because these are people who've got students from Ahmedabad, Hyderabad, Bangalore, from other cities who want to come and take admission in Delhi. So they've got no relief as yet, but they would be looking at the court till the 16th of April, where they can expect a final decision. But
okay,
definitely, as far as others are concerned, especially those on the 70-point agenda, that has now been made clear.
Thanks very much, Kamal, for getting us those details.